One day, in a deep green forest, a huge fire was raging. All the animals fled their homes and ran out of the forest to save themselves from the inferno, except one little hummingbird. He swooped into a stream, picked up a few drops of water, and put them on the fire. Then he went back to the stream to do it again and again and again. All the other animals looked up in amazement, and one of them, in a mocking and challenging voice, shouted out, "What do you think you're doing?" And the hummingbird, without wasting time or losing a beat, simply answered, "I'm doing what I can."
Thank you.